It's being labelled a roadmap to cheaper, cleaner energy. The federal government today revealing several new technologies which it claims will create a jobs bonanza. But there are many who say it's a roadmap to nowhere.
The government is gambling on your future with your money.
You have to place bets. We're placing a bet on a portfolio here.
Betting emerging technologies that it has hand-picked will deliver abundant, cheap, clean energy, transport and food production.
We will ensure that we have a strong economy, strong jobs growth, strong investment alongside emissions reduction.
The government expects to spend $18 billion on five technologies over a decade. Clean hydrogen, energy storage, making low-carbon steel and aluminium, carbon capture and storage and soil carbon. Solar and wind are now classed as mature technologies with coal and gas, where no taxpayer cash will flow unless it's needed to secure the power supply.
So we've targeted those areas where we can really move the dial, but they're also those areas where Australia has natural advantage.
Critics say he's missed the target.
This is a mud map, not a roadmap.
This isn't carbon capture and storage, it's corporate capture and profit. This is a roadmap that will drive us off a cliff.
And arguments over other targets will continue to rage. The aim is to deliver affordable, clean, reliable power, expand production, preserve manufacturing and cut carbon. The government says it's on track to beat Australia's 2030 carbon-cutting pledge and to avoid 250 million tonnes of emissions a year by 2040. But no target has been set for 2050.
Without clear targets and clear timetables, this plan is nothing short of a roadmap to nowhere.
For more than a decade, Canberra has been besieged by the fight over climate change. Today's roadmap is the latest and hopefully the last of many coalition battle plans. Chris Yorman, Nine News.